Midvale City, Utah last month. Federal agents round up several men at a market. This video provided by Immigration and Customs Enforcement, or ICE, shows officers counting large wads of cash and seizing weapons.
This is cocaine found in the back freezer area of the establishment.
The director of ICE says scenes like this played out across the country between December and February.
Somebody eyes on him.
The government says it arrested nearly 700 gang members with ties to drug smugglers. Agents say Project Southern Tempest was the latest in a five-year effort aimed at American street gangs with ties to Mexican drug cartels and other drug traffickers. It was the largest operation of its kind in 45 years. Those cartels are battling each other and the government in Mexico in a struggle that has killed more than 35,000 people since President Felipe Calderon launched an offensive in late 2006. Federal authorities have announced the results of more than half a dozen such operations in the last 2 years and touted them as blows to Mexican drug gangs. But an Associated Press review of those sweeps showed that the arrests have done little to stymie the drug trade. All told, members of 133 gangs were arrested. Nearly 450 suspects face criminal charges. More than 200 were arrested on administrative immigration charges. Matt Friedman, The Associated Press.